Hello, everybody. This is Lollypop081MLE here today, and welcome to another episode of Lollypop Speed Art. If you have not, if you cannot tell by the title, which obviously you probably did, this is a traditional art episode of Lollypop Speed Art, and it's basically a call across the light or the forest's business district, as the alternative title goes. Now, originally, I wanted to do the ocean at night. Now, one of the biggest tips that you should know if you are doing traditional art, like acrylics, basically with acrylic art, is that with acrylic paintings and you want to do landscaping, the light, the horizon point, or the light point has to be in the center, and the gradient has to go outwards with the darkest points at either end. And so that's what I'm doing here. And like I said, the original idea was that I wanted to do it as an ocean at night. And one of the other things is with this method, it gives you accurate highlighting and all that stuff. So that's what I'm doing right here. Right now with the white acrylic paint, as I like to do it. And whatnot. And then after that, so for those that are wondering, Glowing Forest Business District, what the hell are you talking about, Em? Well, basically the Glowing Forest, or Silva Cantatis, is one of the scenes in my series, The Secrets Inside series, which is up on my DeviantArt, link in the description below. And the business district of the Glowing Forest is featured in the fourth story, the first story in the new arc of the series called Vindicta Retorta. So that's what I'm doing here. I'm doing here first is like blending out the background with the blues and the purples and the blacks. And like I said, it looked more wintry than, well, spring-like, because it's spring here in New York, and as of this recording, it's, well, we're still waiting for better days because of COVID. We're not talking about COVID here. But anyways, I'm going in with silver acrylic here for the moon, and I love, basically, I'm more of an twilight, basically golden hour person. I'm not a morning person. But at night, when the moon is out, it's beautiful. But anyways, that's what I was going for here. And it's hard doing it on wet paint. And I have to keep cleaning it and all that stuff. And it was chilly today when I did this. I literally finished this painting today as of this recording. So I started dabbing in stars with the paintbrush here. And after that, I move on to green, because I decided last minute this is going to be the other side of the Glowing Forest here. So I threw in some green, like blending that in properly, like getting that started, like for a baseline, and then adding in the shoreline, as I like the court of the lake. And after that part, I went in and I started making the pine trees here. And one of the other tips is that you start with a straight line and then you start adding in the branches in for pine trees. And yeah, I went into the moon a little bit, but it's supposed to cover it anyways. But after that, basically, how would I describe the business district of the Glowing Forest in my story? Basically, the business district has a lot of like small businesses, big businesses, and a bunch of mansions. It's most featured in Chapter 7 of Vindicta Retorta. Again, linked in the description on my DeviantArt page. And then the other thing with branches, you go with black and you add in the branches simultaneously. So you don't want to add too much or too much leaves or whatever, because like it'll look bulky. Even if you miss a leaf, you'll still have a tree and all that stuff. Now I start adding in beach line, the shoreline again with the tan, paint, and yeah, I'm blending it into the ocean, the water here that I created, the healing lake as it's known, maybe some like sea lake foam or whatever. And then I started adding in leaves because this is fall we're talking about, and so they're all coming from the trees that barely have any leaves on it because they're blowing and it's windy and all that stuff. And yes, this piece is up on my DeviantArt, again, linked in the description below, along with all my other social media links, Twitter, Instagram, and Reddit. But again, there's not a lot of funny moments here like I do when I do the pencil pieces, where it's hilarious or whatever, but this is more traditional, basically more painting, I have more control, but even though it's a little bit more messy. But again, you should see, like, once I put in my signature and the title, its alternative title, I actually got messy. My hands got messy with the paint, obviously. So I started adding in silver to add glow to it because this is still the glowing forest after all. And usually the forest glows gold, but anyways. The other half of the forest that you would visualize in the other stories, even in this one, it would be more offices and schools and all that stuff. So here we go. Yes, I know. I had to hold it up. So anyways, it's up on my DeviantArt. Please subscribe. I post videos like this and Lollypop Sings and Lollypop Discusses every Friday and Saturdays. I'll see you next time. Peace, y'all.